last night.
I was going up. How's it
Fendi? Oh, I don't know what she's talking about, but let's keep watching the video. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Crazy Kiss Jason.
And it's your girl Summer Candy.
I already know the vibes. Today we're going to react to this new music video by Future called Riding
Shrackers.
You already know the vibes. Before I get into this video, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, comment down below what you want to see in it, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and go follow us on social at Crazy_KJ_Jason, apart from my Twitter at KZJason.
And Summer_Candy. Let's get lit.
You know the vibes.
You know the vibe.
So guys, she got different eyebrows in case you guys didn't know this. She got black and red. So guys, with no further ado, I'm not here to waste you guys' time. Let's get into this video. Take your AirPods. Take the left one.
This is
left.
Oh, this is left.
Yeah, it is left.
Oh my God, I'm sorry.
So guys, let's start this video, and I'm going to be passing a lot of time in this video because I just want to see every little bit of anything that happened in this video, because I got something to put. Let's start. So guys, let me check if the volume and everything is good.
Oh no, the volume is down.
And let's start the video. Oh, they got a car driving.
Oh shit, this is classic.
Yeah, look at Future.
Oh, okay.
Hot bears. Oh, they got BMW, G-Wagon.
Okay.
Ooh. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. He say guys, young niggas and they buy right and they buy right strikers. Baby.
Yeah, Future is Father Abraham of this generation.
Yeah, I know, but I ain't gonna say about something like that. I'm not gonna support her what she say. I'm just on my side. All right, let's keep watching.
You're crazy.
I put my young bitch in G Wag, she ride strikers. I go Jamaica, Ben, take them with a 100 snipers. I dip the ice and go, ooh, I step out ice and
fire.
I hit professional, who at deja vu, I know. I'm getting my decimals, who I'm going digital. Fans in the gym is true. Bagged up, plenty of food. Tell me how I'm supposed to.
I think they did this music video in Atlanta, Georgia, I think so, or somewhere I haven't been to.
But they look fly though, they look clean. Like,
yeah, the girl on green, she look like Asian or something like that. There's this girl on TikTok, she's Asian and she look. Let's keep watching. Whoa!
Crazy.
Last night I was going up and the vocal voice say I was offended too. Yeah, something like that.
But that looks like a dad though. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, yes, get it, sir.
Get it, Future.
That's a ritual. Passport, and we going up. Like some animals. Eddie up, and I'm gassed up. Chip, 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 triple rolls. Tall hoes, they are done.
Kinda cool.
Been made, hot tech splash, going crazy.
Driving.
Got me cold, got me
cold. Oh, you say he got him cold, he got him cocky. What's cocky? If you know what that means. If you know the, I think the Atlanta accent, if you know what that means.
Accent, bro.
Come on, no, they got accent in different states. You ain't know about. She don't know this because she haven't been to Atlanta, Georgia. I've been to Atlanta, Georgia. I was in Atlanta, Georgia this weekend too with my brother. We were chilling.
Japanese, you cap a lot.
Let's keep watching the video. Cap. I don't know what she's talking about, but Japanese. Let's keep watching the video.
Can't stand it. Won't enjoy life if it ain't tight. Cuban links, walking on ice, on play hackle.
Apple train,
standing on front screen, on side. High pro, foul superstar, Codeine Coffee. Copy push, copy brand.
Oh, hey. This song is coming out too much. Kick door. Oh, she's cute. She's cool.
We sticking together like
King Kong.
I'm taking drugs.
I'm not taking drugs with you.
Insane, inside my brain, me and my past. Crash, crack,
Right, strike a
Right, strike
a Right, strikers.
But that's what I'm saying.
What you guys say?
Just feel like Future got a type. You know, type of girl he always put in his music video. Like, you could tell. Like, he got a type. Like, I don't always see, like, dark skin girls. I'm not offended, though. But, yeah. But he got a type.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He got a type of girls. Like, techno, you know, something like that. He got a type of girls.
But that's just some, like, it's a colorism, but let's just keep watching
them. Because that's the type of girls they like. Like, I like black girls, Asian. No, I don't like Asian, but I like Asian, but I like Hispanic, too. You already know the rest. With a big, let's keep watching.
That's so stupid, bro, though. Like, I don't know how, like,
every girl is beautiful, bro. We,
I
man.
I don't know how, like, no. You all have preference. Like,
no, we, just, man, we got
just,
our types.
Like, no. I just see, like, when people, like,
can
if
we
you're,
continue,
if
please?
You're cute, there's nothing, like, no, what you say doesn't make sense. I get him if he has a preference. He has a type, yeah, I get it, but, like, I'm just saying, like, this is my opinion. Like,
yeah, I don't want no beef with you about that, but I understand what you're saying. Just put back the air,
no,
but let's
but
keep
the
watching.
Way you, something you say, like, I don't support that.
Time
but.
Is money, though.
Okay.
Sees. I know gay though. Rise strikers.
I taught my young niggas how to slide. Go and get
Rise strikers.
I put my young bitch in the G-Way. She
rise strikers. Yeah, I think that's it. And Ride strikers. Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah, you already know the vibes.
That shit fire, though.
Yeah.
The song is fire.
Ride strikers.
I want to say something.
Yeah, when the video end. Let's wait. Let's know what's gonna happen. Cause I know they got something to happen. I think they just robbed the ATM. Yeah, they did. They just robbed them. I know the music is not done. You know, this dude always changes instrumental in his video.
In a bank robbery this morning on the city's
they got the cops after them.
The suspect walked into the bank about 9
I told you, they robbed the bank. If you can listen to what they're saying.
Put money in bag.
Rockstar.
No, the dog is
now run
the
bank,
always there.
Fucking on fire, huh?
You know the girl you told me you like?
Drew, right?
She's famous.
Ripping up far, huh?
She always there. She always
like
sing. So, the baby future
drink,
just looks like the music
video.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. Oh, I know what you're talking about. Let's go. We said pitch check. I know what you're talking about. I know this song.
Spraying in the crowd, huh? Kill him on sight, huh? Still go
I thought that was the end of the music video.
Nigga,
get out
of here.
Been scarred as a
child. Pim, 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 pim. Yeah, all right, Future.
Yes,
all right, Future, what you gotta say? I know you gotta say nothing. Take off your glasses.
Okay, never mind.
Yeah.
But, like, you know, like, when this song, like, came out, like, people were like, if Future doesn't Future Drake in his music, like 6ix9ine said, his music will be trash. But this music is fire, though.
Yeah, he didn't feature like Drake. He didn't feature anyone, and the music video is still fire.
But 6ix9ine said, like, he can't, like, do anything without Future.
Future on someone, especially Drake.
Yeah, then his music will sell. Like, let me know how many views it got, because, like, you know, like,
he got views. Like, it was, like, 5 hours ago, and they already got views.
Oh,
let's
damn.
See.
6ix9ine is clutching the air right now, but you know.
You mean 6ix9ine or Future?
No,
Future got 220,000 views in 5 hours in this music video. White Strikers just dropped 5 hours ago.
Yeah,
but 6ix9ine, oh, he be getting a lot of views.
6ix9ine be like, I do numbers.
I be doing numbers, bro. He be like, he be talking like he got something in his mouth. Like he said, I do more numbers, bro. I don't know, but I'm not making fun of anyone, but already not facts. So what you gonna rate this music video?
For me, I'll say like an 8.
An 8?
The instrumental was fire, you know, the music was good, you know. But yeah, I just feel like he did this type of like the scene on his music video before. So like I just like wanna see it define something. And also like the baby did this on his recent song, you know, time.
Like, the baby didn't do the exactly same thing.
Yeah, but yeah.
But they were like, the baby was like somewhere in an airport or something like that, and
yeah,
they rubbed it.
Yeah,
bang,
but I just feel like the song doesn't go with the, you know, the music video. That's what I feel, boy. The song is fire, the instrumental is dope.
And
you know,
I think
like,
next time.
I hear disappointed 6ix9ine by saying his music won't sell without Drake.
I think next time you should contact Future and tell him, can I be your manager so I can direct your music video so you can do better, right? So you can do more numbers. Yeah? I'm gonna give this video a 10. I was about to give it a 9.5, but that's what she said. I'm not trying to make anyone feel bad about Future. Future is your best artist. I know Future songs make sense too. Life is good. That shit was fire.
Oh, that shit was fire, yeah.
He did the remix with that baby and Lil Baby, my goat. Lil Baby's the goat, bro. And he did the remix. When, son of the fan and the champion, man. Landing in now, life is good. Five finals, time find a beauty and the song.
I know the vibe.
I'ma give this music video a 10 out of 10. So guys, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this music video. If you want, that's a music video. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video and the music video too. And you already know what to do. If you do, give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down below what you want to see next. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and our YouTube channel at Crazy_Case_JC.
And Somi_Candy. Let's get lit. I want to say something.
That's not our YouTube name. Our YouTube name is Crazy on. My YouTube name is Crazy Case of Jason, not understand that YouTube name is
Somi Candy. And that's on Pure, guys, with Somi my eyebrows. Candy. I did a different color, I don't know why, but just read it. And you can see the eyeliner is something different. And I'm about to drop another banger soon after this video, so.
And guys, with my hair been going, look. See that? Look, she be hitting all the time.
No, I'm not.
Believe I cut my hair on May. I'm just going back so fast. That's why I like being black. I'm being blessed.
Can you just end this?
If you want your hair to grow, what people always tell me, drink a lot of water. Yeah, that's what I do too. Drink a lot of water.
He's capping. He's hiding some.
I'm hiding nothing.
End this video.
So guys, that's it for this video. Go follow us on social page on @Crazy_Case_JC. Apart from my Twitter, @KZJC.
And follow me on Instagram, on TikTok, on Twitter, @Somi_Candy. Let's get loose. Let's do the world.
Do you clean your makeup on my hoodie?
I don't even have a makeup on. I have a
brow.
Alright guys, love you guys.
And see you guys in the next video. Peace.